Let's go into Kim.
Thank you so much, John. I got my gym shoes on. That gentleman has a basketball. That means our videographer Q probably has to run for his life. We have Mylon Pepper here, owner president of the St. Louis Trotters men's basketball. But obviously, you guys know better what you're doing with the basketball. You guys won your championship. Tell me about the league. Tell me about the championship.
Yes, we recently just won, actually, back-to-back championships.
Okay.
2019 been good to us.
Uh-huh.
Both championships that we won, it was very hard. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't nothing easy. Anytime you win a championship, it's never easy.
That's true.
Each time that you win. So. It was a good year for us last year.
And I see that we have the trophy over there. It's absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah.
I mean, back to back. I mean, I realize that you always go for excellence. Mm. You're always willing to go for go the distance. Mm. Did you ever think that you'd get back to back championships where you started off season before last?
We kind of knew it in the beginning because we've been working hard all summer.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? And we had tryouts. We've been working hard. All the guys have been dedicated. They've been showing up to practice every day. So I figured once we was doing that, I pretty knew we was going. Bring it up.
That's awesome. You were like, pretty much new. Yeah. I mean, you know, confidence. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the confidence. We also have Nicholas Reed here, league MVP for St. Louis Trotters men's basketball. First of all, what position do you play, sir?
I play them all. I'm mostly a point guard.
You know, the confidence on this team is just incredible. We knew from the beginning. I play all the positions. Tell me, what do you think? Why did you stand out as MVP? I mean, because a lot of people can tell you why you were great. Why do you think you were great this past season?
The knowledge for the game.
Mm-hmm.
Just knowing what to do.
Okay. Yeah. All right, and introduce us to this gentleman right here.
That's my boy, Jason.
All right.
Young fella.
Young fella. One of the rookies on the team.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So I'm going to, you know, again, try my best not to embarrass myself. All right. I need you guys to go ahead and show me a drill. Show me a little something that I did not know before because you guys know I am not athletically inclined. So what's something that you guys can show me?
Jason going to show you how to handle the ball.
How to handle the ball? Okay. All right. Well, I got to stand next to you because you're not holding a mic. So.
Right-handed.
Okay.
You do one, you put in the right hand.
Right hand, okay.
So you do one dribble.
One dribble, uh-huh.
And then you go across the left hand.
One. Okay, all right. So you're saying dribble.
Yep.
All right, I got that.
Yep.
I got that much. All right, show me one more thing. We got 45 seconds. One more thing.
You go between the legs.
Okay, y'all, if you guys want to try out for St. Louis Trotters basketball, go to stlouistrotters.com because they will have tryouts. So if you know you're going to be great, producer Tom, I mean, the peer pressure is terrible. All right, right here, uh-huh, right down here?
Yep, right through your leg. Yep.
almost.
There you go.
Ah, see, we got great coaches, great players here on the 9 a.m. show.